When I wake up, it's nice knowing that I'm going to be walking down the road going to school, that everyone will like be really nice to me. No, it's really welcoming, that school.
Kids to go to school, because the closest school's a good couple of miles away, and I'm very happy that it is here, because it's quite a safe village, and I know the girls can get up and walk to school with their friends, and they'll be safe there and they'll have a nice time.
I liked it because they were really nice teachers and they would give us things to do, like write down what we want to achieve and then they put it up as a display in the school.
Well, the teachers, they just always give you support, and I wouldn't be able to get the grades that I wanted if they didn't give me support. So
the level of teaching is very good, and Ella, I know she enjoys school a lot, and she's achieved a lot this year.
The teachers are always like, there will always be like two teachers in the classroom, one to actually teach the lesson and one just to help everyone. And like, I know there's always someone that I can actually ask for help.
Year 7 Year 8 has been really fun because we've been going to London and theatre trips all the time. Like, we've been to
National Art Gallery.
Yeah, and you've been to Matilda.
The school raised a lot of money. Doing school fetes. And oh yeah, they do a homework club, which you like going to, don't you?
Yes, I always go to the homework club because they also provide computers for us, so, and a printer, so if I can't print off stuff at home, I can just go to the homework club.
I'm impressed with Gambling Gate, they're very family orientated, and there's been situations that the kids have left stuff and they've phoned us up because they know us quite well, because we're always running late. No, I'm joking. Gambling Gay Village College is a very tight-knit community. All the parents know each other. They're very friendly, very helpful, and the kids all know each other. It's a lovely place to live, and go to Gambling Gay Village College! Yeah! Yeah, Frankie! Yeah! Gambling Gay!